What's up? It's Katie. So today I am doing the part two of my last video, which is reacting to the Savage Hated Child Become the Princess part two. So yeah, let's start the video. Okay, so if you guys remember, this nurse is making tea while they apparently faked getting their sisters in detention by fake getting hurt. I don't know why they did that. Okay, that's nice of the nurse though to make tea. So yeah. I still don't know how this is gonna become princess, like, they're gonna become Princess Belle right here, because this becomes a princess, that's basically the title. You can go now. Okay. Don't know how she's gonna become a princess, because that's basically what's supposed to happen in these videos. I mean, it's literally called The Savage Hated Child Becomes a Princess. So, I don't know. At home. Okay, so what's gonna happen here? And that's how I got myself in detention. What? I'm confused. How dare you get your little girl in detention? Not my problem. Yeah, it truly wasn't, but I don't. And it kind of was, truly. Yeah, oh my god, that Emma, you don't. Just don't. Oh my god, Emma. Her. She's red. She's like. I don't know what's going on. She's taking deep breaths. Very big, long, deep breaths. Are you okay, Emma? I don't know if Emma's okay. I mean, ever. Do you want to go shopping? Oh my god, that's how you make your child feel better? Just like, let's go shopping, then you can feel better. Yes, and I want to go now! Literally. She's a brat. I want to go with Belle so she can be jealous. Oh my god, seriously? You think she's gonna get jealous of you shopping? This is no. Just no. What do you want? Oh, is she gonna try to punch her? We are going to the mall. So? We are taking the car. You walk. Or she can just not go. How does she even know the way to the mall if she, like, probably doesn't ever go there? I mean, she probably was sometimes, but not often as sister, as often as her sister. Where is my grammar? Oh my gosh. Okay, so you are walking, and, okay. Now, what's going on? Okay. Queen, the queen. They look so much alike! That's why the others are kittens and kitties and she's a wolf when none of them are wolves. That makes so much sense! Ah! Now, that is an outfit that matches though, guys. It does, like, the shape is similar, but that color goes together, the shoes go together, the crown goes together, all goes together, it's great. Ah! No, the queen, Belle! I can tell you two are related already. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Do you not know she's the queen? I didn't mean to, my queen. Oh, no, you do know. That's good. Hey, wait. Your eye is purple like hers. Pinkish purple. Maybe your real dad's eye are blue. Her eyes. Okay, there we go. Can't be. She's like, huh? What? You okay? Luna! Huh? She's like, What the heck? Aww. Okay, I don't know where the blue eye came from, but okay. She's waking up! Oh, so her real name is Luna! I see now. Let's put her to sleep. Okay, you look way younger, actually, in that too. Okay, oh, I'm betting someone's gonna come kidnap her. That's what I'm betting. Oh, okay. Oh, whoa. Okay, wow. That's, a little disturbing, isn't it? That is seriously disturbing, on my opinion. That is seriously disturbing. And you're gonna put a baby in a bag. Oh my god. If you're gonna put her in the bag, that is just disturbing. Girl, this is just disturbing. And you run away with a baby in a bag. Wait, so the beginning wasn't true? Was that all fake? I'm confused, but whatever, guys. This is gotcha logic, okay, but still, that person is disturbing me. That person just disturbed me. You will be my maid when you grow up? Huh? Fake mom? Oh my god, it's her! It's her, the disturbing person, it's her! Oh my god. Is she gonna cry? I swear, she's probably gonna start crying. I mean, she's only a baby. Oh, nope, she doesn't. She's just like that. Oh, mom! Okay. Welp, let's go home. Okay, sweet, I love this, guys, I love this. How much longer is that? Oh, it's almost over, guys. Wow. Yeah, let's go home. Let's see. What's going on? Guards. I like that they're just like doing that and then they're perfectly guarding it. I found her! They're like, I love that. I love the guard's look. It's so funny. I found her! You're just saying, I found her! And that's it. And everyone's like, oh my god, I'm gonna cry, man. He's just crying. Wow. Daddy, her daddy. That's so wonderful. So beautiful. Luna, you have powers. Just saying straight out, Luna, you have powers. Just say that straight out. Best way ever. Really? Just, you meet her finally and it's like, Luna, you have powers. Hmm? Yeah? You're nodding? Are you nodding? Or what? It's, oh, okay, yeah, you're nodding. Okay, well. Okay. Okay, what are you gonna do? Gonna use your powers or something? Oh, whoa. Oh, wow. That is a lot of color. Is that like a sun? Whoa. Wow. That's a lot of color, and now that's when it doesn't match. Fake mom, fake dad, Emma. I love that. You work in the kitchen. You two clean the house. Okay, I was thinking I was talking to them. Why am I being stupid? Oh, that's so cute. Oh, and they're just in the back, ruining the montage. Wow. Bye. Well, guys, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.